best I'm aware of films.
Dude, that's an award for. And he's got an, I think I'm remembering.
I was having the longest dream.
Tis time to wake up, Your Grace. Another day begins in Thunderland, and the sun blazes bright upon the sands. Her Grace is awoken. The palace physician assures me she is none the worse for her slumber. I believe Her Grace will soon resume her plans to place the government of Uldar into the hands of its citizens. Whatever path she chooses to take, I shall walk it with her. And we shall tread slowly, lest the nation be unsettled in our wake.
Her Grace's compassion is a shining beacon to us all. But what our city truly thrives upon is competition. Tis in the struggle against our rivals that opportunities are seized and fortunes made. And with the Empire on the offensive once more, now would hardly seem the time to turn our system of government upon its head.
Are you privy to new intelligence, my lord?
I would hardly call it new. Remind me, what was the name of that enormous Imperial warship which met its end in Mordona? Oh, wait, I have it. The Agrius. Yes, well, 'Twould appear that the Galleans have been hard at work on another such vessel.
How close are they to completing this ship? Is it operational?
Its maiden flight was a success, I hear. I should imagine Emperor Varys is eager to see how it performs in battle. My lords and lady, I move that it is time to repair the damage caused by Teleji Adeleji and prepare our great nation to repel the Empire once more.
It is well that the Sultana has awoken. The Syndicate yet needs to put its house in order, but 'twould seem the worst of the confusion has passed. Uldar has taken control of its future, and I must do the same. I have decided to disband the Crystal Braves. Among the recruits, there were those who supported our Order's goals and convictions with all sincerity. 'Tis my hope that these loyal men and women will choose to remain our allies in the battles to come. As for those who sided with the traitor, Illbird, they shall be hunted down and held to account for their crimes. It is my earnest hope that they will surrender themselves peaceably when the time comes, though I think it unlikely. Ah, my all-conquering Crystal Braves. The Model Army meant to pave the way for a single, unified Grand Company of Eorzea. That so high an ideal should be brought so low. I need not tell you how deeply the betrayal stung me. Yet I see now that it was mine own naivety and pride which allowed the Braves to fall prey to corruption. As ever, it is to your own shining example that I turn for inspiration. Like you, I mean to stand firm in the face of hardship and give mine all for the cause. Let us resume the search for our missing comrades, that we might come together to shine the light of dawn across the realm once more. The role of Crystal Brave Commander suited me ill, and I shall play it no longer. Henceforth, I shall be no more or less than Alfino, proud member of the Scions.